Welcome to this tutorial on planner tracking in DaVinci Resolve. Planner tracking is a powerful tool that allows you to track a specific flat surface in your footage and then apply effects or replace content. First, make sure you're using the latest version of DaVinci Resolve and that your project is set up correctly. To start, drag and drop your footage onto the editor timeline. Then right-click and select New Fusion Clip. Go to the Fusion page and select the Media In node. Press the F2 key and rename it Background Clip. Now we'll add the Planner Tracking node. Start by pressing Shift and Spacebar, then type in Track. Select Planner Tracker and hit Add. Find a frame in your footage where you want to draw your planner tracking shape, and under the Inspector tab, select Set. Choose the surface you want to track by drawing a shape around it. After closing the shape, you can adjust the tracking points by clicking and dragging them. You can adjust other settings as needed, such as the motion type. Most likely, however, you'll just leave these settings as they are. Now when you're ready, hit the Track Backward button, then when it's done, hit the Track Forward button. Once you've tracked the surface, you can apply the track data to a clip or effect. For example, you can place text or a new image on the track surface. As an example, I'll add a text node. After typing and adjusting the text to my liking, I will then plug the node into the Planner Tracker node. Now select the Planner Tracker node and change the operation mode to corner pin. From here, move the four corners to the flat planner surface area. To help in this process, under corner pin 1, toggle on Show Grid. You can change the blend mode through the drop-down menu called Apply Mode. To add an image asset, start by dragging the image into the node panel and then plug it into the Planner Tracker node. If you need to adjust the properties of the image, such as scale or position, make sure its node is selected and then add a transform node. Now you can change the scale, position, and other attributes right there. Note that planner tracking relies on stable information to be accurate, so before you start, make sure that there are no reflective surfaces that may mess up the track. Also, make sure that there are no moving items in the area, like people or cars. There are other tracking tools in DaVinci Resolve as well. For example, here's a link to my absolute beginner's lesson on basic point tracking. If you're interested, check it out. Do me a favor and like this video and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any future content. Until next time, thanks for watching.